What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Fjordr Solo Playthrough. We are here, back in the base, figuring out what the hell is going on. I don't know what's going on, but we're about to find out. We've got stuff to do, tons of stuff to do. Okay, we've got... Why are these guys in here? That is the wrong place for them. They will do nothing in there. Those are the dung beetles. We've been sorting this out. We've got so much fertilizer in here. We're getting oil. But we need to push more fertilizer, so let's get options, automation. For some reason, all my crops reset. I don't understand that. And we're not irrigated anymore, for some reason. This is supposed to irrigate everything, but it's not. So, we're gonna run some water. Where's the closest water, is the question. Down there. Damn, dude, that's a long way. We could do it. But I can't guarantee our pipes are gonna stay good. I guess we should use metal pipes. Damn, man. That is a long way. Alright, we'll figure this out. We could get lucky. He could have... We might be able to place it anywhere and get water. I doubt it, but we'll see. Come on, baby, make me lucky. Make me lucky. Nope. Nope. Not allowing it. Not allowing it. Well, if we go straight out, like... Straight out. It is a little bit of a distance. Dang. This is gonna be interesting. Okay. We need these crops, though. I don't think there's anything else we can use. Water well. We don't have one of those veins near us, though. Yeah, we're gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to do it. Let's see what our metal situation's looking like. Oh wow, we have like almost none. Yeah, let's do a metal run. We need a flyer. We don't have an RG? I know we have an RG. Dude, you are so annoying. Get out of here. We had a wyvern too. What happened to our wyvern? Okay, here's our wyvern. Raptors, Grexes, Beauty. There is he is. See, we just gotta open our eyes and look. It's freaking dark now. That's wonderful. Means we're gonna need a glow pet if we're gonna do this. Why did I start the episode when it's about to be dark? I'm an idiot. Let's pick this up. Okay. Dang it, man. Whatever, it can be dark. It don't matter, right? What you got on you? Junk? Might as well use this guy. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to see this shit. It's so dark. Dude, we can't see anything. What is that? Something bleeding? Oh, I know what we could do. We could go get metal at the mines. Let's go to the mines. Why is there not a thing over here anymore? Whoa! Undertaker, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the cat fam. Where is this entrance? I know it's over here somewhere. I don't know why, but the teleporter is gone. Dude, I can't see anything. Like, literally, can't see anything. I don't want to wait till the morning to do this. But how are we going to find this? It is freaking dark. Path. Kind of. This is futile. This is a dumb idea. I can't see shit. Like, absolutely cannot see shit. Why is the teleporter gone? I know we're right fucking near it, too. Like, it's right nearby. Where are you?
Oh, it's one of those things. They're throwing poop at us. Stop dying poop throwing. Raptor claws. Friendly all. That's why it's not showing up. Okay. Terminal. Let's go. Get lost, you shit bag. I don't have time for your poop. Your poop throwing tendencies. And let's see here. We're gonna throw you out. We're gonna open this up. We're gonna get Pepli and Kritos. And we will get you going with the metal. Let's do this. Metal run. Let's get some weight. Oh, I found out that there's another cave over here. Another huge cave. It's in there. We should go check it out. Like, it's big. Stay there, Pepe. I'm gonna go check this out. I had no idea it was here, and then someone flew in there on a video, and I was like, what? Since when is that there? Oh, wait a minute. I don't want to fly into the danger zone. Into any Desmodus. Oh, those are Seekers. Whoa, somebody's been down here. Spike, what are you, catching snakes? The little base. Those snakes are getting fucked up. Scorpions. Lots of Seekers. Oh my god, lots of Seekers. Suck it, nerd! These are high level, 145. You know what, I definitely forgot to bring food. We don't have any food. There are a lot of scorpions in here. This might be a good place to get chitin. Whoa, look at the blue gems. The blue gems. I still haven't found a spot for green gems. Oh, look, there's gas bubble veins in here. This is total aberration. This place is huge.
Oh my god, we've got Carcanos down here. Do you think we could tame one? Nice land path going all the way to the bottom in case you fall in. It's an aberrant sarco. There's aberrant dinos down here. One thing I do want to test. Save. It's just like aberration, you get metal. We're gonna leave our glow pet off because that's just gonna attract those seekers. Got another one. Another rune. There's dung beetles. Alright, you wanna fight? Dude, every single one of them are high level. An army of these would be pretty awesome. Stop it! Stop it then! Stop it! Get out of it! And there is still more. Unless this is the way we came in. There's another one. Another room. What is this? This looks sus. Like a wall that moves or something. Something broken through. That looks really weird. Nothing else in here. It's a dead end. Well, there's definitely crystal down here too. Like a lot. This is cool. I can't believe I didn't even see this before. Remember when we tried to tame the Carnos down here? Completely fucked it up. Ended up with nothing. Screaming. Oh man, we're getting XP for that, for those runes. Let's get on with it, man. I don't think that gives you metal. I'm pretty sure there is metal in there, though. It's been a while since we've been in here. We should have no trouble though, because I've got these pteranodons in here still if they're not starved to death. Clean them up, boys. Clean them up. They are destroying everything. Alright, Pepe. Let's get our light on. Well, let's make sure all these guys are eating. Oh, they've got lots of food. Let's pull 100 from him. There. Now the guys who don't have food will eat. That was such a smart idea. See, I put those guys in here. This place is usually full of bats and scorpions and all kinds of creepers and crawlers. So I brought down the army of the army of pteranodons. All you need is like 10 or 20 of them. They will shred everything. Everything. They work very well on alphas. If you go up to the overworld with them, you can just shred everything in minutes. In seconds, actually. 20 pteranodons, all of them, if they're all like 100 plus level. Dude. It's so cool. You can just descend on an alpha T-Rex and just eat it in seconds. Like 5 seconds, that's all it takes. And it just shreds. It's the most beautiful thing ever. The cloud of death. The cloud of death. Back. Where is her? Valhalla Village, that's what I called it. We need to grab food while we're here. We need to move the teleporter closer to the house. If we could just fly with him. I feel like it takes less time to do it that way. He doesn't have to hit it as many times. Hit it! See, look at that. That's way quicker.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
A wizard.
Plus, if you're not sitting on him, he doesn't have that extra weight. More bang for the buck. Plus, we don't have to get stuck on shit. We can just fly over it all. Well? Break. Bust it up. What are you doing? Why is he being a butthead? See that? Break it. Do it. Oh my god, 3,000 from one hit? Break it, it's metal, you're in it! Why are you being a butthead? Why, game, are you broken all the time? You're ruining my tactic, and you're making me look like a fool in front of people. Why'd you do that? Just drop this. We don't need that shit. We're here for metal. We're here for the metal. Back it up, buddy. Back it up. You can get stone anywhere. Well, oh, Pepe, why are you so picky? Bust the rocks, man. That's what you're here for. Thank you. look at that node. That node is really good. Did we clean house? Anything else? We missed this one. Why does he want to do this one? Boom, we are home. Let's see here, put this metal. Alright, we've got a bunch of metal cooking, so that's good. And we've got 1,000. We should be able to make this stuff. I hope I have the Ingram. We're having problems running out of Ingrams. These are all 12s. We're not going to be able to make it out of metal anyway, because we can't get the Ingrams. Shit. This is a problem, man. Like, this is a real problem. There's all this stuff that I need, but I can't get it because I don't have any Ingrams. So annoying. Like that fucking raft, we don't need that. How many Ingrams was the raft? What? It's not even on here. Oh, because it's not in there. Okay. Oh, I don't know where it is. Fuck it. Dude, we know the raft, but we can't craft it. That doesn't make any sense. It's not even on here. It's not in here. What the fuck, dude? I looked at it. I saw it with my own eyes. It's right fucking here. There it is. Motorboat. Oh, because it's not called a raft. Well, we wasted money on that one. Doesn't say how many. Doesn't say how many Ingrams, but dang it, we need Ingrams. We can't build stuff if we don't have Ingrams. This is annoying. We just went and got metal, not for no reason, but fuck it, we'll make it out of stone. And we're gonna need some of these. And we're gonna need straight. This is going to be a very long pipe, and animals are probably going to break it. Where's our kitchen? Our kitchen is right here. Oh, we wanted the cooking pot too. Can we even consider making the cooking pot? 89. And we are 85. Whoa! Undertaker! Thank you for the sub, buddy! Welcome to the cat fam! Enjoy those emotes. Let's see here. We couldn't do it, could we? We need four more levels, and levels are coming slow. We need to figure out how to get some freaking levels, man. How do we do this? God! Everything's so difficult. Why is everything so difficult? Alright, I'm just gonna place. Okay, wherever we put this is across. How about we pull up one of these? There we go. Trying to make this as straight as possible. Pretty straight. It's pretty damn straight. What? That's a little crooked. Oh my god, this is going to be so hard. This is going to be so hard. Alright, how about if we do this? Oh, I know how to get it straight. All we need is a ladder. That's all you need. I forgot about this. Put this here. We get our thing out. You dumbass ladder. Fucking what the hell, dude? Look at that. Straight as an arrow. Is Does that put it in the center? And here we go, it begins. This is such a freaking pain in the ass. All right. There's one on each side. We need someone tall and someone tough. Let's get this one. Do I have climbing pick or grapple or anything? Yeah, we got grapples. What is the deal? Pull the fucking resources. Come on, man. What the fuck is wrong with this fucking game? Pull the resources. Oh my god, it's so annoying. I don't like this at all. Like, I've seen people in other... in videos, they use the... Oh, you're on the island server. Cool, man. Let me know if you need any help taming something. People have used the flexible pipe. And they just lay it down, and it's super easy, and I don't know why I can't do that. Because last time I tried, it didn't work. Hold on a minute. Let's stop doing that. Oh my God, look at this. This is the way. Totally fudged this up. Well, we've got the grinder, so we can try to get our stuff back from this. I wish it would just destroy all connected. I wish there was an option. But no! We ain't gonna do it the hard way. But putting this on the ground with the other pipes, oh my God, that's going to be so much easier. And we don't have to go in a straight line, so we can curve to the water where it's nearest, which is going to be dope. And easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Is that everything? I think that's everything. What are you crafting right now? What are you crafting? Let's do this the easier way. We're already 56 minutes. If you're watching on YouTube, see you in the next episode. If you're watching on Twitch, hang out. We'll be right back after these messages, restarting the stream.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
A wizard.